Virtual Labs, Broadening Perspectives. Technology is radically transforming the learning landscape of modern education. Learning has traditionally been confined to brick and mortar classrooms. This is now changing, with the learning experience extending far beyond the walls of the classroom to become increasingly mobile and ubiquitous. Educational institutions the world over are now looking for new and innovative ways to deliver education in a digital world connected by the internet, the cloud, and social networks. With this in mind, Amrita University is revolutionizing science and engineering education by pioneering a radical new educational tool, virtual labs. Virtual labs are immersive, media-rich online learning environments that allow users to perform physical laboratory experiments in a computer-simulated environment, anytime, anywhere. This innovative new educational technique is enabling scientific experimentation beyond the boundaries of traditional laboratories. Project background. The Virtual Labs project is funded by the National Mission on Education through ICT by the Ministry of Human Resource Development, Government of India, and is being developed in partnership with IITs and other prominent universities across India. Amrita University calls this project Value Virtual Labs, which stands for Virtual Amrita Laboratories Universalizing Education. This is an initiative dedicated to developing virtual labs in various science and engineering disciplines. Value Virtual Labs provide free and universal access to simulated, animated, and remote experiments to students. Under the National Mission on Education, over 150 laboratories are being built in various disciplines of engineering and sciences. Types of virtual labs. These digital learning tools are enabling students to practice and learn the theory and concepts behind the experiments in new and collaborative ways. Virtual simulations. Here, interactive equipment that can be operated in a virtual laboratory environment is provided. Animations or interactive animation, where students can view experimental procedures in detail. Remote trigger experiment. Here, Amrita engineered cutting-edge technology is used to help students to remotely trigger actual physical laboratory equipment and collect real-time data through the internet from anywhere in the world. Value Virtual Labs uses the most up-to-date subject content and web-based technologies to add a level of interactivity to college-level science courses. Based on the national model syllabi, teachers can easily integrate virtual labs into their classrooms. Through the use of detailed animations, mathematically accurate simulations, and a web browser, students are provided with near hands-on experiences on a large array of physics, chemistry, and biotechnology experiments, with virtual laboratories being developed for mechanical engineering and computer sciences. Specific features of virtual labs. In addition to simulated experiments, these virtual learning environments have a number of features, which include illustrated theory notes, animations, modeling, interactive quizzes, as also workbooks and video lectures that can be viewed as many times as necessary. Benefits for education and society. The vision of this project is to provide free and easy access to high-quality educational resources to higher education students across India, regardless of whether they are based in geographically remote rural areas or economically challenged backgrounds. The free and open access feature of virtual labs allows sharing of scarce and costly scientific equipment with institutions that are less fortunate. This provides the opportunity for students to conduct experiments that they would not otherwise have access to. Virtual labs technology helps bridge the gap between institutions that are able to maintain physical laboratory space and equipment and those economically challenged educational institutions that are not. Impact on institutions, nodal centers. Several nodal centers have been inaugurated and the creation of an additional 32 nodal centers is in progress. Each nodal center inauguration actively engages both students and faculty in demonstrations and hands-on learning of virtual labs. With the nationwide launch of virtual labs by the Government of India, students now have anytime, anywhere access to an encyclopedia of science and engineering knowledge presented in a way that is engaging, immersive, and enjoyable. The result will be a new generation of students that will have equal access to high-quality educational resources. These experiments and labs will be hosted for open access through the main project website at vlab.co.in and at the university website at amrita.vlab.co.in. With the help of nodal centers and the enthusiasm of the students, Value Virtual Labs are well positioned to help students explore and learn scientific concepts through the exciting and innovative world of virtual laboratories. So, try virtual labs today.